如果那个管的拿不出来，就是很紧堵卡住了。If this one is stuck and cannot take out the shaft tube, then we need to open this first. Take out the air, 拿出那个堵轴，然后就拿一个螺丝刀，圆形的螺丝刀，插进这圆筒里面，圆的螺丝刀 ，circular spanner the screwdriver, then put inside the round hole, then turn it up, 转上去。然后你就可以拿出来了，take out